Welcome everyone to the Raw Food World TV show, episode number 2. Very exciting about this whole new TV show. And today is Monday, December 22nd?
Yes.
December 22nd. And yes, I'm actually at my parents' house, my mom's house in the San Fernando Valley. It's going great over here. And I have a very, very special guest to share with you today. But before I do so, I'd like to just mention about Angela. Tuesday, I'm actually going back there. So I know you guys are waiting for her, and you know we'll have that goddess on here very shortly. So I have a very special guest today, and this woman is my mother, my mom. And she has, let's ask her.
Okay.
Mom.
Hi, I'm not the goddess Angela, so please bear with me.
So you were eating the standard American diet, and then how many years ago did you start eating, you know, Dr. Fribisci's intermediate diet?
Pretty much 2 years ago, after having tried other diets. I consider this a lifestyle, not a diet. I've been on the Atkins at some time or other in my life. And yes, that did work for a while, but there were certain things about it that just didn't appeal to me anymore. And then Matt was visiting one day, and we started talking a little bit, and before I knew it, I was more entrenched into this new intermediate lifestyle. Of course, without the help of Matthew and the wonderful things he delivers to me, I don't know how I could handle it as well, because the foods he brings here and the treats he brings here help keep me motivated and moving along and not cheating.
Wow. That's pretty impressive.
Well.
So how many years did you say it was?
It's been about 2 years August, so maybe 2 years. 2.5.
Do you mind sharing about how much weight you lost?
Well, I had lost about 20 some odd pounds. I was never heavy. But about 20 some odd pounds prior to, but the first month I was on this new lifestyle change, I lost another 6 or 7 pounds without even trying. I don't know what happened,
okay.
But I was really surprised.
And you were eating like fruits and stuff like that, right? Like you were nervous about the carbs, but then when you were eating carbs on this type of diet, it seemed that you were still losing weight.
I did eat the fruits, yes, definitely, particularly berries. I love berries. Mm. And every morning I have, well, not every morning anymore because we have some new cereals, but I eat cottage cheese and lots of berries, all different kinds. Love it.
So there's many benefits to what my mom is doing. Now, there's a lot of upsides. Now, I kind of noticed a downside about this also. As she mentioned just a second ago, she says I send her lots of stuff.
Yes, you do.
Like, what kind of stuff do I send you, Mom?
You send me, let me think. You send me cereals. You send me truffles, raw truffles. You send me raw vegan ice cream.
Okay, so, yes, I send my mom all these products. And the thing is, my mom...
We'll ignore that.
She has a little bit of a situation where when she's running low on something...
Oh, yeah, I get a little fanatic.
She gets really scared and nervous.
Fanatic.
And when she's running low on something is quite different, like, for her compared to someone else running low. For example, she'll have, like, you know, 6 packs of Ulimana truffles that you love.
Yeah, well,
and then, you know, when there's, like, 3 left of a flavor, she needs more. She gets
a
little bit scared.
Well, that's a little extreme. Okay. No. If I start running down and I have like one container of one that I really love left, and I don't eat a lot of them. I really don't. I eat maybe one a day, but no more than 4 or 5 a week because they're rich, but they're delicious. But when I start running low, I get a little antsy that maybe I won't have that treat when I want it.
That's great.
And they last.
And you like those truffles?
I love those truffles.
You love them that much?
I love them as much as See's candy.
See's candy. Okay, well, I'm going to put a link right down there that right to those truffles so you can check them out for yourself. So, yes, I think, you know, our viewers should actually take a look at the pantry and see what my mom has in there.
Okay, go for it.
Okay.
It's a lot of stuff other than, you know, Matthew's items, but...
Okay. Oh my God.
Oh, you arranged it so they show up.
Oh boy. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat?
Yes.
Wouldn't you think her collection's complete?
For right now it is, I agree.
Wouldn't you think she's a girl? A girl who has everything.
Look how few are left.
Look at this cupboard. Treasures untold. How many wonders can one cupboard hold? Looking around here, you think she's got everything. She's got truffles and cereals.
Yum.
Of plenty. Who's its and what's its galore? You want nut butters? She's got 20.
Yeah, right.
But who cares? No big deal. She wants more.
And I'm your mom.
She wants to be where the raw food is. She wants to see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, yeah.
What?
Nori sheets. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they have all day in the sun. Wandering free. Wish she could be.
Matt, I think you're going a little far here.
With all the raw food. Dun, 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 dun. This is our puppy, Sammy.
Sammy, look at the camera.
And there's Patches. Let's take a look at Patches. I think she, like, kind of got in a fight with someone, and she lost one of her eyes. So everybody send her love, even though it looks a little odd there. But, yep.
And where's Bo?
Oh, my mom wants to introduce Bo, too. Hi, Bo! These are the three dogs of my house. Well, I don't know, Mom. Do you have any final words to say before we...
I just have more energy, in all honesty, for getting all this silliness. I do have more energy. I do green juice. Not as much as I should, but I do. And I eat huge, huge salads. Salads with a little salmon, with a little chicken. One of my favorite meals. So
it's pretty much like you're on Fred's intermediate diet. You're eliminating refined sugars, processed starches.
As best I can.
Right. I mean, you pretty much eliminate them, and then every once in a while.
Well, I eliminate them, but like if I buy a salad dressing I like, I make sure it doesn't have too much sugar. I mean, I'll go up to 4 or 5 grams, but I don't necessarily make my own dressings, but I do watch the sugar content.
Okay. And she's doing great, looking amazing. And my little dog, Patches, is having a little bit of a crazy fit down there. She likes to chase her tail, but she's not playing right now.
Well, I have romaine lettuce drying on the counter, and she loves romaine lettuce, and she knows it's there.
Oh.
Honestly.
Okay. Well, this is the Raw Food World Show, episode number 2. Thank you for watching. And, yeah, so I guess we'll leave it here, and we'll talk to you next time. Bye-bye.